For 30 some odd years he faced the grind here in the city, hustling day in, day out, just trying to survive. He bought his wife the finer things and sent his kids to college. That always took what a little bit he tried to put aside. But through it all, he had one thing that seemed to keep him going, a dream that someday he could leave this city life behind. I watched his hair turn thin and gray, but his dream had never faded. He told me all about it at least 1,000 times. He always wanted a place out in the country where the birds sing in the morning and the grass is emerald green. Place where he could feel the morning. And sit out in the evening where the air is fresh and clean. It took lots of overtime to keep his wife up with the Joneses, and more to get his son out of his run-ins with the law. The more it took, the more he gave, never once complaining. I don't know how he ever stood the pressure of it all. I never thought he'd make it, but he finally left the city. And now he's got that special little place to call his own. Today I took a ride out in the country just to see. It wasn't hard to find because his name was on the stone. He always wanted a place out in the country. Oh, the birds sing in the morning and the grass is emerald green. Place where he could feel the morning sunshine and sit out in the evening where the air's fresh and clean. He always a place.